All right, this is the top driver. It doesn't take much to get this one going. Basically, you just charge it, put it into the front here with rubber bands, cross a few, then two straight, or one straight and one across. Then wing brackets on here. And then on the back, you need to mount the tail. And other than that, you're pretty much ready to fly. It uses proportional speed by moving left, by putting more on the right motor, and to go to the right, more on the left motor. Not much to it, throwing it into the wind.